should go back to that G sharp 7. Exactly right on the first count. Exactly on that one, I just choose the box somewhere, my three notes per string box, any box will do, and I'll just 1, 2, and so I'll land on that G sharp 7 on the two note, or the two count. 1, 2. That G sharp 7 on the third count, like this. 7 at all, because it's ingrained in my mind so much, I already hear it. I scroll through all the scales for four counts like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. G-sharp note while I was speaking the counts. In other words, here's the note I was singing. 1, 2, 3, 4. As I was singing that note, 1, 2, 3, 4. And there's a different target note to spice it up. Hit that spice note, that 6 note. Any time within my counts to spice it up. So if we go through it again and we just do a bunch of solo box runs. And we don't purposely hit that, purposely emphasize that number 7 G sharp. Then we always, then as we're doing our runs, our notes all over the place like this, our mind is kind of like, I feel like putting a spice note here to spice it up. Something to give the breathing, something to give it a little bit of room to breathe. There it is. So we can do it that way. And we can do that with just do that all throughout the whole solo if we want. And it's a bit challenging to reach that point. But, it can be done. It takes some practice. Takes a bit of time for the mind to sort things out in the mind's ear to hear the sounds and to correspond them with the counts.
Thank you.
6. So those were two dark notes. So what were those notes? What were the number of those notes? This is the key of A. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5. 5. So down to 6. 5. So I had a little time left in my counts. Because I was actually hitting that 5 and 4 on the 3 count, right? If I hit it on the 3 count, I have so many microseconds, right? I have microseconds within that 3rd count to fill it up with any notes, any combination of notes that I feel like filling that gap of time with, that space of time. Because when I count 3, 3, 4, 3, 4, between 3, 4, there's about 1 second of time right there. Right? 3, 4, probably about 1.5 seconds of time. Right? So for that 1.5 seconds of time. So if I actually hit this 5, 4 on the 2 count, right? Then I have the 3rd count also to connect, right? So now I have 3 seconds, probably around 3 seconds of time. So if I land on the 2, target the 5, give it a little flavor, a little flavor before I go down to that number 4 target note. 5. I gave a little pull-off hammer flavor, just as well done this way. Six note target, spice target. Depending on what I want to do with the counts, with the 4 counts that I have to create this little solo or musical creation.